One of Portland's largest employers caught fire late this morning. The Portland Fire Department responded to Unum late this morning and put the fire out by around 11:30. Firefighters say it appeared to have spread under metal decking below roofing materials. We'll update this story when more information becomes available.